Guys, this is gonna be part three because my camera's just being awful. So here's one look. Another look. I will try to get through this today if I can. My camera acting up, I'm not sure if I will. But I will definitely try to get through this video today. Okay, so that was another look. So we got another look down with the camel pants. So now I'm going to switch out the shoes and do another look. And hope that it doesn't time out on me again. Okay, now we're done with the camel pants, so I'm going to change the doll into the skirt and continue on. Every time my camera stops, I'm gonna have to shoot another video. Just so you guys know that. So hopefully it won't stop too much. So we got our first look here. It is a little hard to see the doll on my camera. I do apologize for that. I tried to use a lighter background so you guys can see the doll better. All right, Now I'm going to switch out the shoes and we'll do it again. I'm hoping you guys can see the doll. Okay, I'm trying to get the doll to show up on camera. Now, let's switch the shoes out again. Alright, so we are done with this top and skirt combo. I'm going to switch the shirt out now. And we're going to keep going. We are going to switch out the shoes again. I am hoping you guys can see the doll okay while I'm doing this. I think it's focusing better now. Hoping you're at least getting the general idea of what you can do with these. Because there's a lot you can do with these. Hold on, ready, you guys. I'm making another look for you. I know my camera's not the greatest, but I'm trying. Now it's focusing. I hope you're at least getting the general idea of what you can make with these, because they're a lot of fun. Alright, now I'm going to change the shirt. We're going to go with a different shirt, and we're going to keep going. Alright. Now we're going to switch the shoes and do it again. Hopefully my camera won't die out on me while I'm doing this. Otherwise I'm going to have to do another part again. Pretty sure there's going to be a couple more parts anyway. We haven't worked with the blue shorts or the white shorts yet. Now, I won't be working with the jackets at all in these videos, just so you guys know, because they're hard to get on and off, so I'm just not going to bother with them. But the jackets are nice.